What, you may ask, happened to Dom? Well, he landed in the novelization of the movie Cars.
I hear you got a thing for chains and cars. Now you're talking my language.
No, this is why I hate cars!